So I'm in Los Angeles. It's very early, at least when I'm filming this, not when I post it. I'm gonna give my hunt review a little space to breathe. And don't worry, I'm headed to the hair salon. It's been a crazy 2 days. And also my bloodshot review. I saw bloodshot last night. The embargo lifts, I think, right when this video. I'm gonna post this at around noon Eastern Standard Time. But my bloodshot review will probably go up tomorrow morning, Thursday morning. Sorry, just this 1 week, my schedule's a little crazy. But I missed this yesterday because I was flying. This is the new Jungle Cruise trailer. I'm shocked at how poorly it did and how nobody talked about it. I thought the little funny posters they made where Emily Blunt and Dwayne Johnson kept trying to one-up each other, I thought that was cute. But I think you can't deny that The Rock is a little overexposed. I love The Rock, but there's a lot to love, both physically and in terms of his work. But let's see. I thought the first trailer was excellent. And Emily Blunt, of course, I like Emily Blunt, but you know, she's not always a guaranteed box office hit either. All right, here we go. Let's take a look. Ooh.
So what are you doing out here?
There is a legend in the jungles of the Amazon
Jesse Plummer.
Of a tree that heals all. It could change the world, but if it gets into the wrong hands, it could awaken a great evil. I believe that the legend is real.
Which it's not.
And I'm going to find it.
Which you want.
And when I do, just imagine the lives that could be saved.
It's a great sweater, Emily.
I've been looking for this tree longer than anybody. I've tracked the legend to every village, every island. Nothing. You're searching for something that can't be found.
But you've never had the key.
Let's do something that's safe. Let's go see some elephants.
There are no elephants in the Amazon, and I don't even like elephants.
Lady, everybody likes elephants.
True.
Know this about the jungle.
They're a good couple.
Everything that you see wants to kill you, and can. Careful. They can smell fear.
I am not afraid.
It's pretty good CGI.
Oh my gosh.
Who brings a submarine to the Amazon?
Feuer! Right, 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 right.
That's like the real boat that just went down. Like it was just a time.
Right.
Very Pirates of the Caribbean. People like those movies.
I got you.
This is very much a set, though. You ain't fooling me.
Frank, get it.
Hold on.
Come on.
I got it.
No, 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 no. For goodness sake, just leave me alone. That was a disaster.
That's hilarious. That's very funny. It reminds me a little bit of Utopia, too, a little bit. Oh, I really like them. They're so evenly matched. She's a great female foil for him. That's fantastic. I love it. I don't know why nobody's talking about it. Maybe hopefully it's because everyone's like, I'm going to go see it already. You know, tickets sold if, you know, this movies are still coming out in July. This is a July release. I think it looks great. I'm not even a big Jungle Cruise fan. As I've said before, a member of my family loves it, so I have a nice feeling about it for that reason. And as I said while the trailer was playing, recently one of their boats did sink, but luckily it's only like in 3 feet of water. But I don't know. I think this looks really good. What do you think? I mean, did you like the trailer? And do you think the movie looks good? I mean, Dwayne Johnson gets me every time. And sometimes I really like Emily Blunt. And actually, I always like Emily Blunt. And this is what another time. I think this is might be the best thing she's ever done. She looks fantastic. All right, so share your thoughts down below. Thanks for watching with me. You can subscribe today. And of course, as always, you can check out some more videos right now.